unknown. You've left us now. We're not alone. Before you know it, your cup's overflown. You measure no one that I've ever known, and it's quite alright. And goodbye for now. Just look up to the stars and believe who you are, 'cause it's quite alright. And so long, goodbye. This, it's times like these I forget what I miss. Matters apart are hard to address, especially when yours is full of emptiness. And it's quite alright. And goodbye for now. Just look up to the stars and believe who you are, 'cause it's quite alright. And so long, goodbye. Time passes by, direction unknown. You've left us now, but we're not alone. Before you know it, your cup's overflown. You measure no one that I've ever known, and it's quite alright. And goodbye for now. Just look up to the stars and believe who you are, 'cause it's quite alright. And so long, goodbye.
Mickey was not a person, but there are some people that have some things to be read, and some people like to say some things afterwards. I ask that they please do. This first one is from his sister Sandra. This is his oldest sister, and she had a couple poems that she wrote that she wanted to have read. The first one is called Oceans Alive. Oceans run deep, and brother, you are truly cherished, loved, and deeply missed. Love always, your sister, Sandra. And this is from Mickey's mother. To Mickey, my dearest darling son, I miss you so much. Safe journey, and you are on my mind. Farewell, my dearest and blessed friend since 1976. I will always love you and miss you, as will these people and creatures whose life you have touched and who are enriched forever by you, Mickey Lee Mechanism. Selfish, tearful, I am happy you are soon to be where you want to spend eternity. This world will always know you were here. Chuck, Mandy Fay, rest in peace. Lucy, rest in peace. And precious little people. And this is from Mickey's friend Shadow. Mickey, not a day goes by that I don't miss you. You are one in a million and such a good friend. I never knew anybody who could be doing so many things. I hope the afterlife is all it's cracked up to be. If so, I know that you are out of pain and happy. I will always love you. Yeah.
Wow, that's I wasn't really set up to say anything except for I love you.
You called and said, Mama, I don't know what to do. Big, big bird of some sort has built a nest in my chimney, and I can't build a fire. I laughed and told you to let me know when you give him smoke. I bet he would be good. We laughed, but yes, Papa went over and cleaned out his chimney. Mickey loved his dogs and was the best at training them. The love of his life was Leesa, his French poodle. Wanda and me took Mickey to Dollywood for a week, but Mickey wasn't feeling well, so he and Leesa stayed in the cottage while Wanda and me went out to do some shopping. He would always do a facial every night and makeup in the morning. Son, I will never forget all the things we have been through in our lives and all the good times we have shared. God bless our time together.
Best experience of my life. I remember when Rachel and I got here the first time, you guys arrived later, but we met Mickey here, and I think the first place he took us was the Blue Cobblestone Beach, and this was the second one he brought us to. And, yeah, and then aside from just the everyday, you know, the constancy of his love, you know, and even in the times when he would take himself away from us and just keep himself holed up for...
Last Saturday, the Mickey Lee Hudson.
Bye, Mickey. We love you.
Last gathering of Leesa, Mickey Lee Hudson, dog.
I like how she
snaps too. She stands on it.
Now, did y'all know Sister Angie?
No.
Actually, I'm gonna be honest with you. Sister Angie was my favorite dog.
She was.
Sister Angie was.
Sister Ramsey Hudson.
He used to get mail from all these Catholic organizations.
He chose to address Sister Ramsey Hudson.
He chose Sister Ramsey Hudson for a certain
reason.
Yes. Bye, Ramsey.
Yes.
My dad loved that dog, too.
There was nothing not wrong. That was a great dog.
I've got this great photograph. I'll have to show it to you. It's a picture of my dad hosing Ramsey off after being at the beach at their place in Florida. Remember they had a place on the canyon?
When she would get up on the wall?
Yeah.
She would put her feet up on the
wall.
Yeah,
she was so the most cooperative.
Hose for
yeah.